kwenzeka bafowethu uthole ukuthi umsamo wakini uhlanzekile umsamo wakini ubesimene kuyisona kodwa into eyinkingi iyodwa umuntu oshisa impepho ngithi kunina benkashana kamenzi iyaphuza umlazi angameva yabhula umlilo ngamahlamvu abanye bocima ngamanzi nino belembe leqamanye amalembe ngokukhalipha sishaka kashayeki ngesaba ukuthi ushaka kuyinkosi yasemashobeni angibingelele umhlaba wonke nasendaweni zonke lakuhamba kufunyele khona lomfanekiso oqoshiwe ibizo lami ngumlekeleli wakambanjwa impunga yesintu angikwamukele nawe ukuthi usanda kusijoyina kule channel mangasho nje inhloso onqambi ukufundisana ngezinto ezithinta isintu sethu thina njengabantu abampisholo sichushisane ngezinto ezithinta umsamo yethu thina njenganabantu abampisholo sike siqalazisane nje bafowethu sibheke ukuthi mhlambe okhokho bethu yini abangayithandi yini abayithandayo namuhla bafowethu yazi angifisi ukuthi ngibe muntu ngizoba mfishane kakhulu uyazi kuyenzeka umuntu uthole ukuthi uzokwenza umsebenzi kubo okanye kuzokwenza umsebenzi kubo ngiyazi umfanekiso oqoshiwa uzuzwakala kahle kodwa uyisimeni mawenziwe umsebenzi kungabibikho phupho kungabibikho mehluko yindaba ngabibikho phupho kungabikho mehluko vele uma kuwukuthi kwenza umsebenzi phakathi komuzi kodwa amaphupho angabibikho kuyiwona ayinkomba okuwukuthi lo msebenzi kade niwenzile uhambe kanjani nomehluko futhi ungabibikho lapho kusuka khona inkinga ekhona abanye abantu ke bake baze bacabanga ukuthi mhlambe imisamo yabo ayilungile mhlambe imisamo yabo itshekile njalo njalo mhlambe imisamo yabo khona ukungcola okuthile okukhona kanti hayi ngoba nakuyimisamo yabo engcolile hayi ngoba nakuwukuthi mhlambe emathongweni alele phansi kwethu lomhlaba kukhona inkinga ekhona ayikho inkinga ekhona kuyenzeka bafowethu uthole ukuthi umsamo wakini uhlanzekile umsamo wakini ubesimene kuyisona kodwa into eyinkinga iyodwa umuntu oshisa impepho umuntu oshisa impepho kuyena onenkinga othi mesondela empepheni ithongo lonke lasekhaya vele liphume lihambe uthola ukuthi umsamo nje uhlanzekile yonke into egcikeni ilungile ime ngomuntu kodwa umuntu oshisa impepho uyena umuntu onenkinga ngenkathi lo muntu esondela empepheni abantu abadala bavele baphume bahambe yindaba bezophuma bahambe abantu abadala namuhla bafethu ngiyafisa ukuthi ngiyibalule lento ngeyimpunga yesintu ukuthi lento yokushisa impepho bafowethu ayiyona into yokudlala into enkulu kakhulu lapha emsamo bafowethu akuyona indawo yokudlala ukuguqa emsamo ukhulume nabantu abadala akuyona into yokudlala into enkulu kakhulu awukwazi ukuthi ungathi umuntu ungcolile uyidixa bese uhamba uthi uyoguqa emsamo awukwazi ukuthi wena ungathi usathandana nabafazi babantu uhamba uthi uyoguqa emsamo awukwazi ukuthi wena ungathi inhliziyo yakho isabophile inegqubu inhliziyo yakho inomona bese uthi uzohamba uguqa emsamo ushisa impepho awukwazi ukuyenza leyo ithongo bafethu lihamba lize lifinyelele ngale enhliziyweni yakho likwazi ukubona imidlinzo yakho idlinzayo ngenhliziyo libone izifiso zakho ozifisayo ozifisela abanye abantu ukuthi ubafiselana abanye abantu manje uma uzosondela umuntu onjalo empepheni ngisho ukuthi umsamo wakini uhlanzekile kangakanani kodwa uma ngizosondela umuntu onjalo empepheni izinto angeke zize zilunge engikushoyo ngeimpunga yesintu ngithi asike bafowethu siyeke ukuthi imsamo yasemakethi ingcolile sibe sesilungisile kakhulu sizama ukuthi siyihlanza ake sibuke umuntu oshisa impepho phakathi komuzi ukuthi inhliziyo yakhe injani indlela zakhe zinjani kungabe indlela zakhe ziyamenzana ukuthi afaneleke ukuthi azoguqa la emsamo ngoba kwesinye isikhathi ukuthola ukuthi lo muntu oshisa impepho kufanele ukuthi azokukhulumela kodwa manje inhliziyo yakhe ibophile ngaphakathi kuyena akakufiseli into enhle ngesizathu sokuthi inhliziyo yakhe igobile njengesila seqhude bafowethu kusukela namhlanje ngiyimpunga yesintu ngiyacela kubona bonke abantu abashisa impepho abaphethe impepho emzini yasemakubo uma uphethe impepho uhambe noma kanjani uyahlonipha awukwazi ukuthi ungahamba wehla wenyuka nonondindwa bese emva kwalokho ucabanga ukuthi wena uzohamba oshisa impepho ube wehla wenyuka nonondindwa unxolile mawunjalo mawushisa impepho kufanele ukuthi ube umuntu ohamba kahle bangixolela abantu mangizwakalanga kahle lokho bengisho kodwa kuyisiminya ngoba vele phela uma umuntu uzohamba nje ubhabhabala zonke indawo lezo niyabhabhabala bese uthi uzobuza ushisela abantu impela akuhambi kanjalo izinto zabo labo bantu angeke zize zilunge ngoba wena uyanuka unephunga wena uhamba zonke indlela lezi zobumnyama ezibhedayo hamba umbatha nawo wonke amantombazane bese uthi emva kwalokho uzazoshisa impepho ungahlambulukile uma uzoshisa impepho kudinga ukuthi uhlambuluke uma umuntu uzoshisa impepho yingakho ngithi namuhla ngiyimpunga yesintu angikuveze kucace kube sobala okwanogwaja umhlobo ugijima ehlukweni okuwukuthi kuyenzeka umsamo uhlanzeke kodwa umuntu oyinkinga kube yilona ishisela impepho nawe koshisa impepho ubheke iy'ndlela zakho ozihambayo okuwukuthi iy'ndlela zakho ozihambayo zinjani bese kuthi uma uzohamba ushisa impepho ushisela nabo ba umndeni wakho bese ukwazi ukuthi uhlambuluke makufanele ukuthi ugeze uhambe uye kogeza ukuze kusuke iphunga ungathi ufike emagcekeni akini usufika endlini yasenhla usuguqa emsamo uthi uzokhuluma empepheni bese ufika unephunga nuka amathonga aphume wonke angageqa amagula zitholeni incwadi zempunga yesintu ikhona incwadi ihloko sithi sithini isintu incwadi esihloko sithi amavahla abahlosile incwadi esihloko sithi uyokhuluza ukhokhoba noma kuthiwa ukude nalezi tolo siyakwazi ukuthi sizithumele zifike kwena qathatha kanti uzani nasemphelandaba wempunga yesintu sizobhunga nje bafowethu sichushisane ngezinto ezithinta isintu sethu ngezinto ezisuke zixakile bese sikunika umhlahlandlela ubuyele emagcekeni akini uhambe uyokwenza bese ubone umehluko ake sithi ke nje impunga nga
Sengipe, 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 seng